Hello everyone, I'm Camille Kong from Schneider Electric's Process Automation Business, and I'm the Business Development Manager in the Asia-Pacific region. Schneider Electric Process Automation delivers end-to-end solutions to our customers to run hybrid and continuous processes in safe and efficient manner. Combining automation, software, and world-class execution, we make plants safe, smart, and reliable. We aim to be your one-stop-shop solution for your process automation needs, and I'm very excited and pleased to introduce our latest innovative offer, which is the Process Valve. Studies have shown that control valves are often neglected to the point that they become the weak link in a process control scheme. If the valve is not working properly, no amount of sophisticated software will be able to correct at the flow control site. That is why we are committed to offer only the best-in-class solutions to keep your process running in tip-top condition. Our customers' feedback, and yes, we listen. And so Schneider Electric continuously to innovate with different solutions to cater to the plant owner's need for precise and efficient fluid control to address operational inefficiencies and improve the overall process safety. As part of the smart and rugged process instrumentation solutions, we'd like to present to you now on our latest offer, Process Valve. Designed with simplicity for your productivity, our Process Valve now allow us to be your single source provider with an exceptional delivery time for quicker turnaround and a very cost-effective solution for your plant operation. Our portfolio consists of ball, globe, butterfly, plug, general service valves, and they cover a wide variety of sizing options, especially with respect to relatively large sizes. We have a series of pneumatic and digital valve positioners, which complements process valves, providing optimal operation advantage. For example, our SRD998 includes diagnostics abilities to monitor performance and trends of the valve without disturbing the process. Let us first take a look at our globe valves. On the left is our VTX10. This is a standard globe valve that's used in many types of control situations. It can be pneumatically and electrically actuated. Sizes can go up to 16 inches or 400 millimeters. It can take either NC or DIN flanges. And it comes with a wide variety of materials, the likes of carbon steel, stainless steel, and steel alloy. In the middle, we have a VTX30. It has a perforated or drill hole plug. The purpose is to reduce noise generated at high velocities, generating at high decibel levels. This also allows gradual letdown of fluid going through the valves, giving a reasonable noise reduction. On the right-hand side is our VTX50. It allows the bleeding of upstream pressure into the chamber above the plug in existing the actuator in closing the valve. It is very effective, especially for use on the larger valves. When we get to more high temperature, high pressures kind of conditions like the NC2500, we would need these severe service valves. On the left-hand side, which is the MVR20, it can go up to 4 inches, has a gradual letdown of fluid pressure throughout the valve body, which helps eliminate or reduce cavitation in process flow. On the right-hand side, which is the MVR40, is needed where higher pressures on bigger valves. It is up to 12 inches or 300 millimeters. It has a more complex plug and seat arrangement, and at plus 2500, can operate at more extreme pressures and temperatures. We are now looking at rotary control valves. The one on the left, VTX70, allows us to use a linear actuator to provide rotary motion. Here with an eccentric plug control, which is often demanded on most RFQs. Sizes can go up to 14 inches or 350 millimeters. On the right-hand side is our VTX90. Which is a V-ball control valve. It gets better turndown ratio as you operate the valve. It can go up to 20 inches or 500 millimeters. Next, we look at ball valves. This is our BAV90. Now, ball valves are quick-acting units. They feature low maintenance costs and they are ideal in on-off applications. This is actually a soft-seated ball valve, which can go up to 12 inch or 300 millimeters. Next up are the butterfly valves. The one on the left is TVT60. It is actually a control valve that goes up to 32 inches or 800 millimeters. It is very good for liquids and gases and has a very good level of control. It has comprehensive build materials and able to serve in different type of applications. The one on the right, which is the TBT-AD, is actually a triple offset butterfly valve. It can go up to NC900, and the size can go up to 120 inches, which is about almost 3 meters in diameter. When it comes to industrial standards and certifications, we have something for every region. Our valve offer range comply to international standards such as ESPE, NACE, and PED certifications. If you need cryogenic applications of down to negative 196 degrees Celsius, we have that too. To cater to different markets such as marine, we have the DNV, BV, and Lloyd Register approval. For engineering doorings, we can provide options of import CAD for 3D modeling too. Schneider Electric Process Automation aims to be your preferred digital partner and to be your single source provider for automation, software, and project execution. Together, our system solutions such as Foxborough DCS and Triconic Safety Systems, as well as intelligent measurement and instrumentation technologies, which includes our process valve portfolio, will make plants safe, smart, and reliable. We hope you have learned something new today. And please do not hesitate to approach me for any queries on process valve, and Schneider Electric is always here for you and to meet your needs. Thank you.